To those we have lost, let us say, we will never forget you. We will carry on your work.
At this moment we are bringing food and water, and this is for maybe 500 and 1,000 pesos.
The United Nations is here in force. We're here with all of our possible resources, and we're here for the long haul. For years to come, we're going to be here working with the government and the people of Haiti to reconstruct the country.